Hey guys, welcome back to part two of the Airfix Wellington build, the new toolkit that came out recently. If you haven't seen part one, check the link in the description. If you want to see the video review that I've done, check the link in the description as well. And don't forget to subscribe and press the little bell notification icon next to it as well. You'll get a notification each time one of the new videos comes out. And if you're interested in watching this one as a series, that'll be good for you because you can just get an alert and watch it straight away. So in this one, we're covering the finishing off of the fuselage and building it, and covering, well, you'll see me filling some of the injection molding holes in it as well. There's quite a few pinholes across the fuselage in between the framework, the cross sort of beams on there as well. So it took quite a bit of filling, but it's quite understandable with such a high detail kit, there'd be quite a lot of injection pin marks on there. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video, and leave a like if you enjoy it as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.